नमस्कार, आई एम शेफ संदीप दुआ। द डिश विच आई एम प्रिपेयरिंग नाउ इज मसाले भात। इट इज बेसिकली अ राइस प्रिपरेशन फ्रॉम द महाराष्ट्र एंड द स्पेशलिटी ऑफ दिस राइस इज वी आर एडिंग गोड़ा मसाला इन टू इट विच इज अ स्पेशल मराठी मसाला। दिस गोड़ा मसाला गोज इन टू द वेरियस मराठी प्रिपरेशन लाइक दाल आमटी, मसाले भात एंड मेनी अदर वेजिटेबल प्रिपरेशन। Making goda masala, I have taken one small piece of cinnamon, 6 to 7 red chili haul, 5 pieces of green cardamom, 1 black cardamom, 1 tablespoon of black pepper, some storm flour, 1 piece of star anise, 2 tablespoon of coriander seeds, 1 tablespoon of cumin seeds, 1/2 tablespoon of caraway seeds, 1 bay leaf, 6 to 7 cloves. Along with that, I am taking 1/2 cup of dry grated coconut, 2 tablespoon of khaskhas and 1 tablespoon of sesame seeds and some hing. First, dry roast these whole spices. Now we will take it out in a bowl. In the same pan, dry roast the coconut, add 1 spoon of sesame seeds and 1 spoon of poppy seeds. Now dry roast all these together till the coconut gets light brown in color. Coconut is perfectly brown. Now we will mix it with the whole spices. A pinch of hing. Mix it. Then let it cool and we are going to grind it. So the goda masala is ready, which is also called as kala masala. It is used as garam masala in Marathi household. For the preparation, first I am adding ghee. Now fry some cashews into it. Now these are fried, see the color. I'll take it out back. These cashews we are going to use in the last for the garnish. In the same kadhai, add 1 spoon of ginger garlic paste. Cook it. Ginger garlic is cooked, add tomatoes. Tomatoes are soft, add salt. As per the taste, add red chili powder, pinch of turmeric powder, some hot water just to mix the spices. Mix it. Now add vegetables. First is kunduru, next is brinjals, some beans, carrot. You may add peas, cauliflower, potatoes or any vegetable of your choice. But in the Marathi houses, they generally prefer to add kunduru and brinjal. Nicely saute the vegetables.
Add 2 tablespoons of goda masala. This is the main ingredient of the recipe.
Rice. These are soaked for 1 hour. I am using basmati rice, but you may use other rice also. Add it. Mix it. Here I'll add a little more salt. Always remember that you are adding hot water to the rice preparation. In this we have added water slightly less than twice the quantity of rice. Now cover this with the lid and cook it on slow flame for 15 minutes. Now this is perfectly ready. Garnish this with the fried cashews.